Here, every Palestinian, in order to go, say, from Bethlehem to Jerusalem, which is only 5 miles, need a permit. And only very few people get such a permit. Just an example, this year, for example, every year our congregation goes on Palm Sunday to Jerusalem for the Palm Sunday procession. This year we didn't get the permits. Not one single one from our church get the permit to go for Palm Sunday to Jerusalem. I was blacklisted in going to Jerusalem last year, and I'm not allowed since the year 2002 to travel via Tel Aviv Airport. So when I travel abroad, I have always to go through Jordan on my own.